Hey guys, a quick video on what the best perks are in Far Cry 5. So first of all, I would unlock all perks that just cost 1 point, like Human Fish here at the top, Parachute, Grappling Hook and Close Combat Gear Bag. Some of those perks give you the ability to reach all locations on the map, so that's why you want to have them. Then let's start with the new thing, like an additional holster. Especially in this game, you want to have more than one weapon to not run out of ammo and to have some flexibility. Then I show you upgrade the health boost, which gives you 50% more health. After that, when you finally kill the first lieutenant, choose weapon collectors. Then you can carry up to 4 weapons. This gives you some flexibility to choose a bow and a rocket launcher in addition to your machine gun. After that, try to unlock all additional health boosts as fast as possible to not lose health as fast. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please thumbs up if you do so and subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Over and out.